God aften og rigtig hjertelig velkommen her til en coronakoncert. Den sidste coronakoncert her fra min stue på Christianshavn. Som mange af jer måske har læst, så er det her den sidste koncert. Og det er ikke uden en kæmpestor del vemodighed fra min side, at det bliver det. Fordi hele det her har mildest talt været en af de vildeste oplevelser i hele mit liv. Og det hele det startede med, at jeg var ude i operaen og se Idomeneo, en Mozart-opera, der var sat op som sådan, i sådan en kris med folk med maskingeværer. Og det handlede ligesom om, hvad kan man sige, folk, der blev splittet ad på grund af en undtagelsestilstand. Og mens jeg sad der med behørigt mellemrum til de andre teatergængere, og at der så var pause, så kunne man i pausen læse om statsministerens pressemeddelelse, hvor hele landet blev lukket ned. Og så gik man ellers tilbage ind til andet akt, og sad med sådan en super underlig følelse i kroppen af, at det, jeg oplever nu med 50-mands kor på scenen, og 50-mands symfoniorkester i orkestergraven, det kan der gå rigtig, rigtig lang tid, inden at man får oplevet igen. Men så var det som om, at det også gik op for mig, at den undtagelsestilstand, vi gik i møde, det ville ikke blive en, der ville splitte folk ad. Ganske vist sidder vi måske ret isoleret i hver vores hjem, men jeg priser mig alligevel lykkelig over at få lov til at opleve sådan en undtagelsestilstand, hvor at folk ikke kæmper mod hinanden, men hvor folk kæmper sammen om noget fælles, om at passe på hinanden. Og jeg handlede hurtigt på det hele. Jeg cyklede hjem og cyklede ned i Sydhavnen, hvor der er et byggemarked, og købte en hvid sådan malerdragt, som skulle ligne en isolationsdragt, og en malermaske. Og tog min kontrabas, gik ned på gaden og fik min kæreste til at tage et billede af mig kl. 2 om natten eller sådan noget. Og sad så ellers hele natten og programmerede hjemmesiden og skrev pressemeddelelser sådan, fordi jeg viser gerne, at i hele perioden op til landets nedlukning havde jeg gået at være modløs og frygtet alle de koncerter, jeg havde, der ville blive aflyst og sådan. Men så på en eller anden måde, det at få den der bekræftelse i det, var enormt forløsende. Og det var så vigtigt for mig, at folk, altså jer derhjemme, der sidder og kigger med lige nu, at der var noget positivt at stå op til den morgen, hvor at alt ellers var forvirring og afmagt. Og I har jo fulgt med og ved, hvad der er sket siden da. Og jeg vil bare lige sige, at jeg er helt ekstremt taknemmelig for, at hver en af jer, der har siddet og set med og været en del af det her. Og jeg tror, at det helt store, som jeg har lært af alt det her, det er, at jeg troede, eller nej, rettere sagt, jeg er bare blevet bekræftet i, at musik, det er en tovejs kommunikation. Hvis ikke der var et publikum, så var det ikke specielt sjovt at spille. Så tusind tak for, at I har været der i al den her tid. Det er jeg enormt glad for. Og nu er det jo så sidste gang, at I har chancen for at skrive til alle jeres venner og alle jeres bekendte. Måske der er endda nogen af dem, der ikke har oplevet en af de her coronakoncerter endnu. Skriv til dem og få dem med ind, på Facebook eller få dem ind på hjemmesiden, så de kan tage del i den her oplevelse sammen med os alle sammen. Og koncerten i dag, den er en lille smule særlig, og som I kan se bag mig, så ligner min stue efterhånden sig selv. Og det er jeg også enormt glad for, fordi nu har der også været koncerter i den næsten hver dag de sidste 3 uger. Men vi vil alligevel slutte af med et kæmpestort brag af en koncert, og jeg har glædet mig enormt meget til at kunne præsentere det her for jer. Så jeg synes, I skal sætte rigtig godt til rette. Inviter alle jeres venner, skænk noget godt i glasset, og så skal I nyde den her koncert med Dreamer Circus. Thank you.
Music.
Er vi i gang? People from everywhere sitting and watching this concert. At least that's what we've been told. So good that you're here. Thanks for joining Corona Concerts. Thanks for inviting us. Just to for us to have a, because yeah, it's a quite a different situation to play a concert with only one other people in the room. You know, normally there are at least eight. So
the sound engineer, the manager.
No, so it could be a selfie, a photo of yourself, and add into the to the comment track and stuff like that. And besides that, welcome.
Yeah,
good to see you.
So, should we?
What should we play? Something more?
I think we should play a waltz. What do you think?
A waltz? All right, let's do that.
Yes, yes.
So just to inform you all, we haven't decided on a program for tonight, so this is gonna be improvised on the go. Yeah, if you have any requests, please leave a comment and we'll see if we can accommodate that at some point. But at least here is a waltz that is called Then We Waltz.
Are we clear?
Yeah. Thank you.
too. For those of you that saw it, we shared like a poll on Facebook where you could like, you know, give us some heads up on what you would like. This is one of the tunes that came relatively high and which we haven't played for some time. So.
Absolutely.
Nice to be reminded about which tunes are decent.
And also, yes, just for those of you who are new here on the stream, please leave a comment on if you wish any special tunes. And also if you have a little challenge or something for us, please please feel free to write that in the comments and we'll see what we can do.
Okay.
So let's see here.
And
Der
var
en her, der skrev Præstisk Kvæde.
Nå? Okay.
Præstisk
Kvæde, ja.
Jamen altså.
Der er også en der.
Kunne vi også?
Skal vi lave en Præstisk?
Vi kan prøve.
Vi kan bare spille den.
Ja, simpelthen.
Hvad tager vi?
Okay.
So here's it's an old, very old fairies ballad called Præstisk Kvæde. Ja.
Oh ja.
Skal vi ikke lige have gang i den der, Mathias?
Jo, ud for pokker. Det skal vi.
Oh, ja.
Ja.
Skal den introduceres?
Ja.
Det kan være, den skal introduceres. Alright. We've made a little toast jingle. So when you hear this sound, it will come very soon.
Yeah, you have to prepare.
Yeah.
So bring some sort of any choice of beverage, if it's orange juice or coffee or beer or water or whatever suits your taste. Please prepare.
Skål. That means skål.
Skål.
Cheers.
Love you.
Skal vi have den igen?
Ja.
Bare lige for prins Christian.
Yes.
Ja. Perfect.
Great, it works. Okay.
Oh, easy now, Matthias. It's a long evening.
It's a lot of control you've given me.
Yeah.
There's one. There's one here at City Gardens.
City Gardens. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Should we play that?
City Gardens. Sure. Okay. Skal den her lidt sætte på. Har til.
In tune.
Let me just take this one.
This is a kind of a city garden. This little kitchen.
Right here. Oh, maybe it's a kitchen story.
Or both.
Or both. Anyway. Piece of music now, which is called City Gardens, that we wrote together for some years ago, dedicated to all the gardens and parks you find around in the great cities, big cities. We think they're very important and they deserved a piece of music. City Gardens.
Yes.
Thank you.
Don't take this in the wrong way, but sometimes it's nice just to have quietness after. Please don't take it in the wrong way. But that was nice.
Yeah.
This dissipates in the air.
Yeah.
City gardens.
Mm. Yeah.
Beautiful. Cool.
I remember some wrote something about the bridal tunes from Fainu.
Oh yeah.
Perhaps they could be nice to play now.
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
The traditional.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Perhaps let's tell the story about them, like.
Yeah.
For those who don't know.
Sure. These are three traditional tunes from Denmark, from a small island called Fanø, and here we find. Big collection of really, really, really beautiful old tunes. Some of the oldest are perhaps 400 years old or something like that. We would like to play the three bridal tunes that are normally played at weddings there. Three traditional tunes from Fainø. Perhaps there are some who knows how to dance. This is a traditional dance, Sønderhoning. So if you feel like it, please join us with a little dance back home in your living room.
Yeah, okay.
Skal vi starte, Rune?
Vi starter.
Vi starter. Thank you.
Beautiful.
Lovely tunes.
What do you say, boys? Should we have...
Butts!
really great tunes.
Is this the time?
Yeah, this is the time.
I think it is.
All right, yeah. So, so last year, we were invited to a very nice party. And that was the...
Cheers. Skål.
A very nice party.
Perfect timing, Mateus. Well, we were invited to the wedding of Rune and Marta. And it was a beautiful evening with a great party and good food and very, very nice people. And Rune and Marta asked us if we, Arla and I, would like to play these wedding tunes at 12 o'clock. So they could dance to those, and yeah, we said yes to that, but we actually changed their request a little, because we wrote three new wedding tunes in the Fanø bridal tunes tradition, so and we would like to play those three for you now. They're called bridal tunes for Rune and Marta.
Sit.
Sit.
Just need a small change here.
Yeah. And still with the coronavirus
distance,
yeah.
Correct.
Okay. So
yeah.
When you hear this, you can maybe make your own mind about if these new tunes are the best ones or the old ones are the best ones.
Yes.
And you can also maybe leave a comment if you think that we should stick to our original instruments, because, let's see how it goes.
Yeah. Thank you.
Det fungerer godt, det der, Mathias.
Jeg tænker på nu, når vi sidder, hvor vi sidder.
Ja.
Altså ikke nu, vi spiller et nummer fra vores nye plade. Nemlig okay. Norden for Trondheim.
Okay.
Kan du godt sidde derovre med gitaren?
Ja, kan jeg det, Mathias? Det må vel godt.
Ja.
Okay. Skal vi så præsentere den?
Ja, simpelthen.
Okay, I don't know if there's been any rumors of any kind, but we do have this super secret Facebook group called Dreamer Circus Friends, where you might
so
catch...
So it's not so secret,
eh? No, well, it is secret, so...
don't tell anyone.
Don't tell anyone, exactly. You might have seen some photos and references to an album in this secret forum, and I think it's time to confirm the rumors that we actually have a new CD and coming out. Do we have a copy here?
Yeah.
Jeg har en i min kuffert, hvis det er. It's a new CD, guys, and it's coming out on the 29th of May, is it?
Yeah.
Friday. It's the release date, and here we have a copy right here.
Ta-da!
Lidt tættere på, måske.
Seriøst, kan du?
So this is an album called Blue, White, Gold. Blue, White, Gold, and yeah, we'd like to play the first track.
I do
a big mouth there. Okay. The first track on the album is called Norden for Trondheim, and it's an old Nordic song.
It's a love song. It's a it's a ballad. And my parents used to sing this a lot. Shout out to you guys. it's just basically a description of a beautiful, beautiful woman. Love in its purest form. It's called Norden for Trondheim.
Yeah. There we go. Yes.
Oh, dejligt.
Det er skønt. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, vi skal lige læse det.
Godt ord.
Let's check the chat here.
Den har lige...
Den har lige loadet igen. Alright.
Der nogle, kan du læse noget for os, Mathias?
Der er nogle hænder, der klapper her.
Ja.
Tak. Thank you.
Hvor skal man lige starte, altså?
Ja.
Der er folk fra Fyn, og der er folk på Færøerne, der ser med.
Oi.
Hvor var det, der var sådan... der er nogen fra Sønderho, der ser med.
Nej! Så håber vi vel, det lød ordentligt.
Ja, det kunne
lide.
Nej!
We just found out some people from this village. So I've seen the show.
Djursland er med, og...
Nej, hvor godt.
Okay.
Der bliver ønsket af Room in Paris fra Lea og Emil på 9 år.
Okay. Men det skal de have inden sengetid.
Ja, we'll get to that.
Ja.
Yeah. I was just thinking, maybe should we just play one more track from the new city?
And I know exactly which one you're thinking about.
You know?
Yeah.
Should I play on this one?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Slightly different version, but...
Yes.
So, a kitchen version of the tune.
Yeah. So we made a new piece, also recorded on Blue, White, Gold. And this piece was written a few years ago. I was walking around in my district in Copenhagen and started whistling this little melody. And it became a melody I was walking around and whistling for quite a long time. And one day I showed it to Arne and Rune, and they said, yeah, man, let's record it. So we did, and we named it The World Was Waiting. This title, we gave it that title last year, actually. And now we are in a position where the world actually are waiting. Because, you know the story. Everything just closed, and... we are waiting till it's safe and you can go out again and hug and meet and go to live concerts or visit each other. But I guess we have to deal with the fact that we can't do that right now at the moment, so we just have to wait. So actually I think this piece is perhaps dedicated to that situation we are in right now.
The world was waiting. Thank you. Yeah. The world was waiting.
The world was waiting. Lovely.
So, did we mention when this will be released?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did.
29th of May.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Somebody's whistling with us in the living rooms. Perfect, thank you.
Oi! Oh, the whistling.
Oh, there's someone writing a lot there. Jonas.
Jonas Vium.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, he fell in love with a little symphony. Okay.
Okay.
A little symphony.
Det var middansk.
Okay, yeah, det var også. Matheus, you want to hear a little symphony also?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Careful.
You can't get that.
A little symphony? That was a long time ago.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay.
Let's
okay.
The
good old.
To the 9-year-olds who wanted this tune.
Yeah.
To all the 9-year-olds.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay. So, our first concert was back in 2000, a concert, performance rather, I think. It was Rune's concert. Mm. It was at Rune's, what's it called, graduation concert?
Yes.
Something at the conservatory here in Copenhagen. And we just formed during the spring, and this was in the autumn, and we joined in on, we played some Mozart. I think it's on YouTube, you can search for Mozart in folk style or something. That was the first public performance we did together, and for the encore for that concert we played a tune I made was called En liten mazarin. And for those of you who don't know what a mazarin is, we'll have to show you. So do we have a mazarin here? Matthäus.
I don't know where it is.
I think it might be over there. Yes.
Great. Yeah.
So is this live here? This is a mazarin. Mazarin terde. Actually, this is like a cake version. But normally, you can find these smaller ones in kind of aluminum foil. It's in a different shape, but it's the same stuff. Mazarin. So this tune is dedicated to this beautiful creation. We need your help for this tune. So if you happen to have a piece of mazarin in your home, then now it's the time to bring it. If you don't happen to have a mazarin, then take another kind of snack, sweets or something else if you prefer. And then when, let's get this opened up, shall we? Do we have something to eat it with, or should we get dirty on our fingers?
Yes.
Lovely, lovely. Okay.
Jeg ved ikke, altså, er det champagne nu?
Ja, det er det også.
Det kan det godt være.
Det kan det også være. Ja.
Mmm. Lovely.
Skal vi lige det er rigtig lidt sådan rigtig sådan Quentin Tarantino-agtigt lige lave sådan en close-up af kageskærningen.
Okay, vi har holdt
det. Det må meget gerne være.
So please remember to bring your cakes, everybody.
Yeah.
Wait for the cream.
Nu man skal huske at ikke slikke sine fingre.
Ja.
Okay. Mazarin. So what is the mazarin actually? Is it almonds? It's an almond cake?
It's basically an almond pie or something.
Almond pie, yeah.
With some chocolate on top. It's really good. It's
beautiful.
Oh, I need smoke a bit of that.
Yes. Slow TV not the best.
Yeah. Ikke bare lige,
Søren Ryge.
Søren Ryge.
Oh,
thank you. Vi har været meget af dig.
Yes.
Okay, so en liten mazarin, really, it's in Swedish and it means a small piece of mazarin.
Yeah.
Really.
Okay. So we play the tune before we start eating it.
we're supposed to eat it while we play, right?
Oh, okay, alright, okay.
So wait for our signal and then take a bite of your preferred piece of cake.
Yes.
Thank you. Pie. You can hear that, right?
It's a lovely piece of cake.
I hardly smack it up.
And you have it in me.
There's a lot of wishes, guys, for tre små mænd.
Oh, that was a long time ago.
Den skal vi have. Helt klar.
It's a lot of wishes for tre små mænd.
Yeah, I saw several here in the Twitch.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Do we remember that?
Yeah.
It's a challenge. It's been a long time.
Yeah.
It's a challenge.
It's a challenge.
Oh, that's a very minor challenge.
Vi starter med da 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 ba dum dum da ba da ba dum dum di 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 di. Og så kører det derfra.
Okay. That's right.
Hvis du er i tvivl, så bare spil G-bord.
Det er fint. Okay. Tre små
mænd. Du starter.
Er det mig, der starter?
Ja.
Yeah.
skal der være en jingle der. Vi skal lande.
Du er stadig drømme.
Nemlig. Det var jo sjovt at spille den igen.
Det var meget sjovt, ja.
Det kan faktisk vi skal tage sådan at tænke på, fordi den sådan afrundende sektion.
Ja, den afrundende sektion.
Der har været mange ønsker, må jeg sige her. Jeg har spent a lot of wishes for Carousel Prime.
Okay, Carousel Prime.
Den skal vi have.
That good old. Jamen, den har vi ikke spillet i et stykke tid også.
Den skal vi have.
Carousel Prime. Prime is the first tune I ever made, and I made it on my first cittern, which is what I play a cittern, and I got my first one when I was 14, and it was a very nice summer holidays, and this was a tune that just came out of the instrument. So, yeah.
Hey, and thanks for all the comments. It's really appreciated. It's lovely to read all the things you're writing. Thank you so much for being here with us tonight, even though we cannot see you. We had a great time, that's for sure.
I'm gonna sit up the whole night reading all these comments. Looking forward to that.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you very much for listening and being with us, and take good care of each other.
Thanks yourself. For donating. Thanks for donating as well.
Oh yeah.
Wonderful.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
We're looking forward to see you again. We don't know when, we don't know where, but we'll meet again.
Yeah.
Do that, yeah.
This is the last tune.
And then there's a little extra thing, but we won't talk much about that.
Yeah.
Okay. Take it away.
Kan du gå forbi først? Pas på, at den er kendt her også. Okay. Så gør vi det.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for listening.
Awesome.
See you next time.
Næste kapitel.
Yes.
Ja, mine damer og herrer, jeg har fået den ære at låne det her fantastiske band til at sende hele det her projekt afsted med et stykke musik, jeg har skrevet sammen med en af mine rigtig gode venner, Sebastian. Og det er et stykke musik, der det hedder Himmellys, og er inspireret af den der måde, at himlen selv midt om natten om sommeren nogle gange kan være lys, og alligevel... At nogle gange så kan man finde lys i mange, på mange mærker, der er nogle ting, der er meget, meget større end os bittesmå mennesker, og musik, det er en af de ting, og musikken vil altid finde en vej frem, uanset hvad der sker med os, eller med verden, eller med samfundet, så er musikken en urkraft, der altid vil komme op til overfladen. Og det synes jeg, at de her koncerter har været et eksempel på. Jeg er enormt beæret og lykkelig og glad for, at I har set med, og for at jeg får lov til at sende det her projekt afsted på den her måde. Tusind tak skal I have. Vi ses derude, når verden åbner op igen, og jeg glæder mig til at kunne se jer i øjnene nede blandt publikum, når jeg er ude og spille.